God, such a joke.
Don't you know he's just a brainwashing tool designed to enslave the masses?
Even if you were just a brainwashing tool, do you ever think maybe your brain could use a good scrub?
Fuck off.
How about we just pair off, pow wow with your partner for a second?
That's my go-to power.
So?
So it's not her word. You should be triggered.
Lord, in your mercy, grant us...
You always have to take the wheel. And shouldn't you be letting Jesus do that?
Did you see how pissy Tony got just because Martha picked someone who's actually helpful? I don't know what her problem with me is.
Fuck you!
Swallow a fucking pill!
What are you waiting for?
I'm waiting to get off this island so that I never have to think about you ever again.
I don't hate you, Tony.
Yeah, you actually do, though. Would you stop? I saw your face and shit got a little too gay for you. You fucking shuddered. I'm sorry, that's hate.
See if there's some fresh water.
Maybe you should come with.
Hard pass.
All your hate church shit is not gonna help figure out who you are. I know exactly who I am.
Wait.
Get home. And get back to her.
I'm so sick of looking at your fucking ponytail. I feel like it thinks it's better than me.
Bad, is it?
Not bad. Looks like you get your hair cut at a salon, stuff like toddlers, but not bad.
But it hasn't not been hard.
Hey, Becky, maybe don't talk to me about hard.
Turn around.
I have to pee.
Plug your ears.
It's not happening.
I can walk farther away.
Plug your ears or I'll have to sing.
Or you can sing. Shelby, you know, if you're trying to outsad me, it's a losing fucking battle.
Thanks.
But you're free, don't you see that? You don't have to answer to anybody.
And neither do you.
You know, you're free. Here, Shelby, and if you're not taking advantage of that, then I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
Are you just saying that to make me feel better?
When would I ever do that?
Shelby, whatever you want to say, I'll co-sign.
Or are you, like, beyond calm right now, if I'm being honest?
Why? Because normally my vibe's going apeshit.
What if we end up making each other freaking miserable? What if I hurt you?
I don't think I've got it in me to get that scared about something that could be good.
I'm floating. I'm weak. But I like it.
We happen to.
It just sucked me in with like the action and the characters and the sound effects that were all like, finish him!
You need to do that again.
Finish him!
I love you.
Touching me and get the word.
I am. Pleasure and the privilege was all mine.
God, you're a witness. I get it. Being with me is hard.
It's not. Well, I let me down on everything else. But not this.
I should have said it before. You're the second hand now. And tomorrow, every single fucking day after, I love you. I love you.